All right, the second teenager accused of killing Fairfield Spanish teacher Noema Graber was in court today. Willard Miller's attorneys argued in front of the judge why Miller's case should be moved to juvenile court. 16-year-old Miller is charged with first-degree murder and conspiracy to commit murder in the November 2021 death of Graber. The judge has not ruled yet on today's hearing.